Olokubandi ebayiro kumisine minji efuire yayagane mwe lokaine ntono wani we bade park zinyachigwako
next down date one whatever the park the lady my auntie from Pajero also died
going direct this road going to Mayuga at Musita there was a boda which was turning towards Mayuga and the other right of way so the role of the vehicle coming from behind was to reduce speed to allow the boda to fast turn towards Mayuge. Unfortunately, the driver was overspeeding, so he hit the boda, who died instantly, and then after which it lost control, and it also skid outside the road, hitting another vehicle which was stationary parked, causing the death of one passenger who was in the Pajero, and then injuring 9 others.